I said it.
I said, what did? And he still went ahead. And he, see, that's how things like that they happen.
Hey! Center of excellence, not center of dustbin.
What's going on? Okay, we will pack it.
What?
No! No, it's not me. It's the one that dropped it. I'm not the one
that. I'm not the one that. How can you eat biscuits or you eat snacks or you drink something and you throw the nylon and the plastic, you throw it on the road? Come on! All these things, when it rains now, when we wash them inside the gutter, it will block our drainage system. Flooding will start. All this flooding problem we have in Lagos is all man-made. We are the one causing the flooding problem. If you eat something and there's no dustbin around you, put it in your pocket. When you get to where you're going, you throw it away. Abba, after your country will be flooded. All these things we are saying is for greater Lagos, so I'm going inside. Our dancers, you must joke. I'm a greater Lagos dancer. You see what we are saying? Greater Lagos dancer. If the road is not clean, can they dance? If everybody that come, they are throwing trash there, they are throwing bottle there, they are throwing plastic there. We don't get with that. Continue dancing, greater Lagos. I want more than that.
We going up, we going up, we going up higher.